The Amarillo Civic Center complex is celebrating its golden year this month. That's 50 years of business. There is a big party, of course. Sherman Bass, the general manager, is here today with all the details. So you'll have a lot to celebrate for sure, right? 50 years.
We do. We're very excited. This Friday, August 31st at 4 p.m., we'll be having our 50th anniversary celebration.
And everybody's invited.
The public is invited. We'd love to see people come out. We're going to have a short program, a couple of ribbon cuttings, cake and punch, and then we'll get to the fun stuff. We're going to have a concession stand open with throwback prices.
That's fun.
Have public tours for the original part of the facility, and we'll have free public skating courtesy of the Amarillo Bulls.
That'll be fun. So let's talk about the sort of the origin of the Civic Center. It looks similar, but it also kind of looks a little bit, you know, things have changed over the years, right?
Yeah. The city originally had the municipal auditorium.
Yeah.
And in 1964, voters passed a bond that led to building City Hall, a couple of other civic buildings, and the Civic Center. And the original Civic Center opened on August 31st, 1968, with the Coliseum, the auditorium, and an outdoor plaza, which later became the Grand Plaza.
It's pretty interesting that it's been able to stay relevant for this long, but it's time to kind of go into the next season of it, don't you agree?
It has. We've had four renovations and expansions over the years, in 78, in 91, in 2003, and then the addition of the Globe News Center in 2006. But it's certainly time. We've had a needs assessment, and that needs assessment showed a demonstrated need for an expansion of the convention and meeting space, as well as a new, larger arena for Amarillo.
So for people out there who say, oh, you know, we don't even have that many events, there are so many events that come to Amarillo. It's crazy, right?
That is
and in
right.
order for us to continue bringing those, we have to get bigger and better.
That's correct. We do over 600 different events
that's
a year.
Crazy to me.
600,000 people come through the doors each year, and that's on the low end. We've had years much higher. And, you know, it's been a place for the community to make memories. I like to call it the meeting place for Amarillo.
Yeah.
There's a lot of great venues in Amarillo, but when you're talking about a large gathering of people, whether it's a graduation or a banquet or a quinceanera or an anniversary party or getting into shows, concerts and touring Broadway shows, symphony and ballet and hockey games and football games, there's so many memories being made there every day.
I love that. And we're going to make one more memory on Friday at the big party, 50th birthday anniversary party. You can get great stuff, and it's all for free. Go ice skate and throwback prices as well at the concession stand. So that's
fun. Right.
Thanks,
4
Sherman.
O'clock Friday.
It's always a pleasure to talk to you. Thank you for
Megan.
Coming by. We appreciate it. Coming up next, cakes, cookies, canned goods, and more. Just some of the categories over at the Tri-State Fair Culinary Contest.